So it's interesting, right? It's not, it has to be interdisciplinary, correct? So we no longer have this focus on just being, and not to imply that they're not important, but cybersecurity engineering is always what people think of when they think of security. What are some of the backgrounds that you see the students and faculty coming from to help do the research?
A very great question, actually, Maria. So yeah, doing cybersecurity for the past like over 16 years, we've noticed that when we do an aspect of research, what weakens the analysis of cybersecurity is the fragmented component that we are facing when we are trying to build a solution. And the best approach that we have is the holistic approach of making sure that everybody is on board. So when it comes to talent, it's not anymore an engineering discipline. It's not a computer science discipline. It's a discipline that has to represent the community and the aspects of the problems that we're facing. So we have social scientists in the past joining us to solve the ethical components that relates to building certain cybersecurity, for example, solution. And we have as well psychologists joining us to build a technology platform that runs on AI to analyze certain attack patterns that exist for cybersecurity. We have, in terms of age group, we don't discriminate. We tried our best to build internship programs that could engulf as well talents, young talents. So we try to take high schoolers, people who are even younger than a high school level, to be part of the research team and to get them exposed to all of the new aspects and new trends in cybersecurity. In terms of gender internationally and here in UAE as well, we have different initiatives that we are focused on building for women in cybersecurity, for example, and for different ethnicity groups for cybersecurity as well. We want to make sure that the world sees this as a field that represents the fabric of the world. It does not represent only an engineering or a computer science discipline only.
So it's so interesting. I was an undergraduate math major, and I minored in computer science because I liked programming. And so many other people have fallen into information security. So it's always interesting to hear. We need forensic investigators, for example, and those are very psychologically oriented. We also need people that have a full end-to-end spectrum understanding of business operations, because information security, cybersecurity exists to support whatever organization it sits in. And has to consider the operations of the organization, the sensibilities for the important processes. And this is different, of course, from organization to organization, depending on the industry. But cybersecurity has commonality across all of that. So it's a very interesting field to be in right now.